hosting nationally ranked UMass Lowell. Black Bears scoreless in the first period, but UMass Lowell takes the lead. Adam Chapey scores quickly to give the River Hawks the lead, and he would get a power play goal moments later, and Maine falls 2-0 to UMass Lowell. That right there is Hoops 8. Thanks for watching.